got some Kazak in my cut right now, man. It's strong.
Single family households, man.
Ask the park, Black women.
You know what I'm saying? Go ahead.
Ask the park, Black women.
Yes. And what? Do you indeed speak rightfully? All congregation. Do you judge uprightly? All ye sons of men. And do you judge righteously?
Ask the park, Black women.
Do they judge righteously? No, they do not. Because they seen that young girl come out here and show her breasts, and they didn't say anything about that, man. They didn't say anything about that young lady coming out here exposing her breasts. But they want to come out here and speak against us because we want to fight for the Black family, man. Because we want to fight for the Latino families. Because we want to fight for the Native Indian families, man. To stay together and be strong. Judge righteously, man. They seen that young girl come out here and show her breast, and they didn't say anything about it. Get a Most High hand, man. Get a Most High hand, man. Getting that criminal off the street, showing her breast in front of those children, man. And look who's supporting it, man. Look who supports her showing her breast. The LGBT community. What about the kids that had to see that? What about the small children that walked up and down and looked at her, lifting up her shirt, showing her breast? They don't care about those children, man. They don't care about no Black women. If you believe in that, man, you have failed for the trick again, man. Black Lives Matter movement do not care about the Black lives, man. They only care about their movement. They had to use the Black Lives Matter movement as a stepping stone to get into different areas, man. They played us, man. Black Lives Matter movement played us, man. They played us like everybody else has did, man. Let that been a brother who did something like that, man. Night. That brother would be getting toted by three people. Somebody got him in the headlock, somebody got his arms in his leg. But get a good Greenville count of your hand, though, because they did catch that criminal, man. They did catch that criminal. Get him a hand, man. Greenville County caught that criminal, man. You know what I'm saying?
Let me say something real quick.
Man, let me tell y'all something. That is a beautiful thing to see justice, man. It's a beautiful thing to see justice. And everybody give Greenville Police a good hand, man. We appreciate y'all, man. We appreciate y'all absolutely, man. We might be having to call y'all a little bit later on for some more nuisances that are out here. But we appreciate y'all hard work today. Thank you.
That's not the Bible that they're holding.
And that's the truth, and that's what's really in her heart. She hates Black men. She hates Black men. That's what it is.
Don't touch my stuff, motherfucker.
She hates Black men.
This is our spot.
Don't touch my stuff.
She hates Black men. She's just another racist white woman. She's ready to go ahead and say it. Go ahead and say the N-word. You know you want to say it. Say it. But you hate Black men.